Right now on Oahu, law enforcement officials continue to search for a missing work furlough inmate. Rogelio Cabebe was supposed to return to the Laumaka Work Furlough Center Monday afternoon. The 29-year-old is serving time for felony robbery. He is described as being 5'3", about 110 pounds, with brown hair and brown eyes. If you see him, you're asked to call 911 or sheriff's at 808-586-1352.